The Biden administration says it has reached a deal with Mexico on how to handle a surge of refugees from Venezuela. Apparently, it's a deal modeled on a similar program for Ukrainians who fled the Russian invasion there. The U.S. will accept as many as 24,000 migrants who arrive at airports. Mexico will take back those who came to the U.S. illegally over land or via the Rio Grande.